If the lights were on and they've suddenly gone off, your circuit breaker might be overloaded, and it switched itself off to protect your home's electrical system. You should be able to reset it easily. Firstly, find your breaker box. It's normally in a cupboard or on a wall near the front door. Check inside the box to see which circuit switch isn't in the on position. Push the switch back into the on position. If it keeps tripping after you have reset it, you could have a problem with one of your appliances. Unplug them all and test them individually. This should flag up which appliance is causing the problem. If it's not caused by an appliance, check with your neighbours to see whether there is a power outage in the area. If it is just a problem with your power supply, contact Carillion Amy